I am Ifeanyi Ani. I am one of the urologists at TPMG. Aquablation therapy, essentially, it's a form of treatment for enlarged prostate that utilizes robotic with dynamic ultrasound and endoscopic treatment, and allows you to be able to automate the treatment of the prostate by utilizing live visualization of the prostate and measurements, so you can digitize your image, and then you can put your limitation zones within that anatomy so that the machine knows where to start and where to stop and how deep to go. And that really has revolutionized how you would treat the prostate by using that technique. When it comes to side effects, minimal side effects, and still be able to open up that patient's channel so they can urinate much better.
I've been a patient with Dr. Ani for about 2 years, and then as I was growing older, my urine flow was getting less. Usually once a night I would get up and have to urinate, and it would just be a longer process than typically is normal.
Most patients say, well, as long as the urine is coming out, they say, oh, I'm urinated. But they may not be emptying their bladder well. So when the man starts having a slower stream, intermittency of urination, prolonged urination, the weaker pressure, that's all because of enlarged prostate.
I came to see Dr. Ani, and then he told me about the Aquablation. Growing old, you know, we're gonna have all kinds of ailments. So if you can fix it, I wanna fix it. So that, when I heard you can get it fixed, I went for it. I feel great. The quality of life is definitely better. There's no doubt I'd recommend it to anyone that's having flow problems. I mean, it's a game changer, it's a life changer. It makes you like brand new.
Within the Hampton Roads area, TPMG Urology Newport News is the only facility where you can have access to aquablation robotic technology. So we're happy to provide that technology to the community to be able to treat patients for their BPH issues.